playing?
It's the piece is designed to go into people's living spaces, if you will. It's like scoring people's lives. It's a kind of I do a lot of work as a film composer, and you know, there you're scoring, you're producing an underscore, an emotional underscore to particular characters. But this is sort of music which is actually seeping through people's windows and walls and creating a surround sound score to their lives. And I feel it's got to go to places. I mean, Blackpool is a very exceptional place in an obvious sense. It's a destination for holidaymakers, and it's got this extraordinary, I think, doom-laden tower. But I'm much more interested in getting the music into the suburbs, and the sort of slightly more pretentious moniker of the piece is Suburban Counterpoints. And I really do want it to go into very, you know, neglected places that don't typically get thought to be artistic or exceptional.